Okay, this next one's from Emily, who's an Essex girl. We love Essex girls. What things are better now that you're a famous band? Well, where does one start? It's free thinker. You know, we're allowed to be free thinkers. You know, it's nice to be a free thinker because kind of in some ways you live outside the system. You know, there is a system. You know, we still live partially in it, but you know, as soon as you take loans, as soon as you spend too much on your credit card, you have to pay interest rates, and then you find yourself enslaved to the system. I think being in a band in some ways is a way to be outside of this, and therefore gives you the chance to think alternative ideas. What things make you wish you were still unknown? That's interesting. What is there anything that makes you want to be unknown again? I think we are quite unknown, aren't we?
Definitely. Not really.
Definitely that known.
We don't really get chased down the streets these days, not so much. But
no, I mean, I think we get the best of both worlds. You know, I would go to the supermarket, buy some food, whatever. Maybe someone goes, "Hey, you're new." Go, "Yeah, so what?" You know, we're not famous for his yellow trousers, and we're certainly not famous because of my face. This next question is from Alex from Denby School. If you could add a fourth member to the band, what famous musician from today would you add, and why?
Well, today is pretty tough.
I mean, we have added a kind of fourth member live, kind of. Not really famous, but he did play the bass for the Gorillaz.
And the
Gorillaz,
Streets.
Gorillaz
and the Streets.
And the Streets, yep. Crystal from the University of Michigan. What is the thing that you find most challenging about the music industry, and how do you get past that?
What's challenging? Okay, what's challenging about the music industry
is like bloodthirsty lizards.
Yeah. It's like fending off
lizard people.
Fending off
the reptilian agenda. Got to watch out for it. There's a lot of people out there that kind of... they came from the Draco star system, apparently, and they kind of... They usually end up working as lawyers.
Being on the road for a long time can get pretty challenging.
Mike from Liverpool, in the UK. What happens to all the songs that didn't make it onto one album as B-sides? Do you recycle bits, or do you still work on them and save them for another album?
Some bits of music float around for large periods of time, I suppose, don't they? You know, I'm sure there's been some like ideas that are on this album that have been chords that have been floating around maybe for a few years. Yeah.